Hey, peace, folks, and dudes, welcome back to Let Kyle Do Things. This is part two of part one of me trying to complete all the Batman challenges that just dropped on Saturday because of Batman Day. You know, they've been doing a lot of these cool crossovers and stuff with, like, Borderlands and Batman now, so I really wonder what's going to happen and all these other bundles that are coming out that are either Fortnite or other related. I thought it was really cool that they added the theater and Wayne Industries. I'm really curious what this Reckoning stuff's going to be, the Final Reckoning. Because, you know, is it going to be a tie-in to Season 11? Is it going to end up being something that pertains to villains only? Or is it just going to be some skins that are themed around this? Or is it just some artwork and stuff? But we know Fortnite better than that. We know that Fortnite normally tries to throw something in there, keep us guessing until just about the last minute or second before something else happens, whether it's a live event or otherwise. But I hope you peepsokes and dudes have been enjoying it. I know it's been a little bit since I did these kind of videos, and I just figured this was such kind of a big thing this time around, I didn't really want to pass it up. I did kind of pass up, you know, the Pandora stuff, and, you know, I didn't get the live stream last week. I touched a little bit on that in the first video, just simply saying that sometimes that happens, because I get busy. I got these kiddos, and, you know, do have a life outside of playing games and stuff. But, I got a little one winding by me, so I'm going to let you guys enjoy and get to it. But peace, folks, and dudes, enjoy, and have an awesome day. See you later. Bye-bye.